National Association of Probation Officers and the pressure group Inquest say the number of prison suicides is unacceptably high.
The fact that 51 people took their own lives in 1990 and that we have case after case of totally inadequate and inappropriate medical treatment, I think that says enough.
Delroy McKnight was a known schizophrenic but was left unsupervised in Wandsworth Prison where he committed suicide.
If you're in prison, you'll receive second-class care from second-class doctors. If you're out here, you'll receive the best that the NHS can provide.